what's going on? This is RL.
You want me to stay home tonight? Girl, then I say okay. If it's what you want, then I'll be here with you. I'll do whatever you want me to do. I'll do, 'cause my priority's you. Baby, I don't need to go to the club. Everything I need's right here with us. Say the word, there's nothing to discuss. It's all love. If you want, we can be booed up, booed up. You and me can be just us two, me and you. If attention is what you need, we can be booed up.
515 Project, that's my new album. I consider it my debut album, but we'll say my new project. With the first single, Boot Up, which is at radio now, new video. Just trying to really figure out how to get the body of work to be coherent and how I can piece it together so it's one nice flowing body of work. So breaking it down from like 70 songs to get it down to about 15. When people say 90s, and I came out in 97, end of 97, beginning of 98, so when they group us in with like the 90s, they think I'm like in my 40s. And there's nothing wrong with that, but I'm 35 for a couple more days. But really, somebody told me the other day, there's an event, you need to, you know, show yourself and be places and be seen. And the reality of it is I just want to be heard. You don't have to see me. It's not about the music anymore like it should be. And I'm an artist, I'm not a singer. I'm not a performer, I'm an artist. So my artistic integrity is the most important thing. I told them, I said, if I can't show up with a boombox strapped to my back bumping my new music, then I don't need to be there. I think right now it's more about what it appears to be than what it really is. But I don't believe that that's lasting. I don't even consider it interviews. I consider it a conversation and someone allowing me to use their platform to talk about what I love, which is my music. So that's the easy part. The other part with the social media and all these other things that kind of have nothing to do with the creation of the music is frustrating for me, I'm not gonna lie. But I can't be a caveman. I have to find out ways to utilize these different forms, and that's what I'm doing now. I was a rapper before I did singing, but you said that they're singers that rap, or are they rappers that sing? I think for Chris, it's more of a hobby, and that's cool. Same with Trey. I think that it's almost like athletes. It used to be every athlete wants to be an artist, and every artist wants to be an athlete. Now, every singer wants to be a rapper. And I've always been a rapper. I rap first. I think that I can't be, well, I say that, I can't be mad that they're allowed to do things that I used to want to do. Where I'm at now, I can't. Luckily, they're still somewhat early in their careers where they will dabble in different things and show different talents. But besides somebody like a Missy or who else back in the day tried, well, not tried, but who rapped and sang? It was somebody else, but there were only a few. But it's not, you can't, well, no, Chris did kind of. It's hard to go from singing to rapping. It's easier to go from being a rapper to singing on a record because every rapper is trying to sing now. Snoop, Drake, as you said, a lot of them. I really just feel like it's an art. And I respect it. If you can do it, why not? Showcase everything you got. That's like talking about a woman that has on clothes that are real tight. But if she got the body for it, accentuate it. Show different things you have. Show your different.
Speed Media.